Hello friends, today we install SpiroTrack load monitoring solution on Tata Hiva 3525 model. So with the load monitoring you can know the current load of your vehicle. So this is our load monitoring sensor and the various attachments provided with the load axle load sensor. So for the installation process, first we have to set up the axle load sensor. The first process is attach this strip and tighten this nut. So both the attachment is ready now. Now insert the rod at both the end of this attachment and tighten it. Now attach one end of this to the L plate so that it can play freely. Like this, and now on the another plate attach SpiroTrack load monitoring sensor, which is the axle load sensor. So now the assembly of axle load sensor is ready. So this is the mechanism. As your load increases, the angle changes. So this is the process. You can see as the load is increasing from 0 degree, it is going towards minus 40 degree, so the angle is changing. So for the installation process, you have to choose the center axle. Like if you have three axles at the back, you have to install at the second axle, which is the center axle, and now install like this. So we have to weld this plate and make sure that the sensor is not touching any part. It is free. This is our axle load sensor and the various attachments provided by it. So after installation, it will look like this. So with the axle load sensor, you have to install the SpiroTrack advanced GPS tracking device. So inside the box you'll get the advanced GPS tracking device, SIM card, relay socket, wiring harness, GPS antenna and GSM antenna. And we provide lifetime warranty with our hardware and the devices. So these are the various features we provide. Now let's see the installation process. So we selected the second axle of the vehicle, which is the centermost part. Now we have to weld on the right and left side of the plate, so it is attached sturdy and doesn't move. So the welding of the first plate is done. Now we will do the welding of the L plate. So first we have to take the position and mark it. So we have done the welding on both the end. Now we have to tighten both the screw. So this is the installation done. Now we have to pass away the wiring cable like this, and using the tie belt we have to tie it so that it doesn't get here and there. And after that the wire comes towards the front and then it goes towards the dashboard. So this is the SpeedoTrack advanced GPS tracking device, GPS antenna, GSM antenna, and this is the wiring harness. So the device has the red wire for the positive line, black wire for the negative, yellow wire for the engine status and purple for the data line. And there is the axle load sensor wire. You can see the three wires coming. So the red wire is the positive line for the axle load sensor. So we are connecting the red wire of the device and the axle load sensor to the power source of the vehicle. And black wire of the device and the black wire of the axle load sensor is connected to the negative terminal of the vehicle. So both the device and the axle load sensor is now getting the power. Now we have connected the purple wire from the device to the yellow wire, which is the data line for the axle load sensor. From the yellow wire we get the data. So now we will connect the red wire to the positive, black wire to the ground, and yellow wire to the ignition line to get the engine status, whether it is on or off. So on the right hand side where the ignition socket is there, you'll find all the wiring there. You have to test via multimeter. The wiring process is complete now. Now we have measured the load of the vehicle when the container is empty. So it was 14,000 kg. Now we have placed the vehicle on the weighing bridge and we are just placing the load and taking the reading. So we have to fill the load one by one and take the reading. And the final reading is 58,610 kg with full load. So at the starting you can see it is almost L, the angle it was 0 degree, and when it is full load it is around 40 degree. So you can see the variation, and we have prepared a chart for the load sensor. This is the SpeedoTrack tracking platform. You can see the load sensor graph, and this is the actual ton. Like current level is 44 ton.